But you do need to be able to read both a dichotomous key and a phylogenetic tree. So a dichotomous key is actually where you're reading along and you see organisms branch off because they're different. A dichotomous key is where you know the organism, you're trying to find its name. We did an alien assignment with that one. When you look at the kingdoms, this part is actually really important. The first section is asking you to look at, is it prokaryotic or eukaryotic? And so these are some questions about that. One that we haven't talked very much about is circular chromosomes are really only found in prokaryotes. Remember, another word for prokaryote is going to be bacteria. So archaea bacteria and eubacteria are the ones that have circular chromosomes. So here you're really comparing, are they prokaryotes or are they eukaryotes? Remember, ribosomes are actually found in all cells, and that's a pretty important idea. Next, you have your different kingdoms, and we're going to pause here for a second.